I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.